belong to the technical people come from Bali, and the financing will be coming from Prime, Fidelity, Australia and Money. Like all offers in Dana, they will undertake the project on a BOT, Build Operate Transfer. That is one of the best offers so far we have received. We have also another investor in Bicol. In Bicol, the Sunwest, that's so interested to undertake the project, not only of Kawayan 2, but other hydro plants that we may plan to construct. And there was a Chinese group that came about a month and a half ago, who are also interested in this development project. So, sa lalo sa on behalf of our cooperative, we are quite lucky na there are people who are interested in our hydro development, because that is the cheapest and environmentally friendly generation of power.
Sir, in case po na mag-operate na ni Kawayan 2 or sa Bilta Magdalena, hanggang ano po ang coverage na may katawag ni sa Sons Con City?
Pero si Engineer Joe will answer that.
Actually, may total 1.2 megawatts yan. Total capacity sa dividend na additional plant. So if in case ma-realize ang project, kaya rin supplier hanggang ng pinaka-center sa Sotsu, ang Pundasya area. So, parang tama, natatanda ako ng power demand sa Surai ko, lalo ng Sotsu na load. Nag-maximum kasi almost 7 megawatt plus ang power demand sa Sotsu na siya load.
Per day?
Nah, ang demand yan.
Ang demand niya.
Not,
Toyal Intercity. Sa 7 megawatt na.
So, daw-daw na yan. Kung ang 1.2 compared mo sa 7, maximum demand sa Risada pa. So, ang sarap na may dahil past by year 1981 or 83, nag-conduct na sin feasibility study ang Surai ko with NEA sa mga possible na sites ng Hydro. So, we have the Sibulan, Gringas, and Usiyawe. Puri sa Mabu. So, ang pinakatakot dyan ang Usiyaw, ang nabos yung 2.1 megawatts sa capacity. Kaya lang, arong tama na sa it will cost millions. Okay, so, arong tama na ang line of cake ito na sa right. So, ang pinakatakot sa importance is attract ng investors to Pinas.
Yung sarwala ko, chairman na, ano, chairman na may mga interesado na. So, ano pa po ang nakaulang para dahilin mo ito sa inyo?
Well, ang proseso is usually being, that is the most, I would consider that by transparency. However, there are instances when there are companies or investors who show better qualification or better capability, especially in terms of engineering experience, the track record in hydro development, and of course, the most important is their financial capability. So we do not have any doubt about these three investors, but what we are really looking for is an investor who will build it, operate it, sell it to us, and at the end of the certain period of time, turn it over to the cooperative after they recover their investment and profit, of course. So we are I would say analyzing these three proponents, we will arrive at. We will have to get assistance from our technical department, our business manager, to guide us in selection of the investor that we will call on.